Both remain undefeated in league play. Shawnee, meanwhile, hosting Ottawa-Glandorf. OG up 1-0 late in the contest. On the attack, Danny Elbrock gets the shot off between the two defenders, but it's wide. Four from the Titans looking to add on. Alexis Schroeder, the direct kick, but Cole McFerrin makes the save for the home team. Devin Warnicke with a shot on net. Again, McFerrin is there. Kylie Gerdeman gets the cross. OG gets the victory. 1-0 the final for the Lady Titans.